Big highways require big box culverts. And that's why Anchor Concrete's clamshell box culvert was specifically designed for the 407 ETR extension, an Ontario publicly owned toll road. This culvert, once it is complete, will serve as an underpass for local wildlife, a short span bridge for motorists that use the highway, and also for water conveyance. The clamshell box culvert was lifted and placed in two sections, starting with the base installation. The cantilever joint design allowed each piece, weighing over 35 tons, to be quickly and easily placed in about 7 minutes. Once this project is complete, the culvert will be 76.6 meters long, making it one of the largest precast installations of culvert in the province of Ontario. Once the base is completely installed, mastic sealant and liquid grouting is applied to the groove of the base to give the structure a watertight seal. The culvert tops are then ready to be lifted from the trucks and placed on the groove of the base. In just 4 days, over 2,640 tons of concrete was placed on this site. Quick installations are just one of the ways that Anchor Concrete helps you and the 407 stay on time and on budget.